Periscope. Yeah. Got faith that you might need to promote. You tell your obstacles, adios. Cause you make the goals, hit the goals. Rough ride, still hit the road. Say sky the limit, I'm finna go to the one place they ain't never been before. Even if they have.
I want to make sure that you get in your three starches. You want to make sure that you get in your three fruit. You want to make sure that you get at least 8 glasses of water a day. You want to make sure that you get in at least 2 dairies. And you want to make sure that you stay away from white things like white rice. You want to stick with brown rice. You want to make sure you stay away from flour and sugar, the white things, you know, that are kind of bad for you, that turn into fat, you know, those type of things. So blueberries are very important because they have a lot of antioxidants in those. Your green vegetables have a lot of and your fruits and vegetables have a lot of antioxidants that can really fight cancer and different diseases. Your grapes and your blueberries are really good for your blood. So eating healthy is just all around good for you. And that's what we're talking about, a better you, right? We're talking about a better you. So you want to stick with your fruits and your vegetables and your water. Yes, sometimes it can be a little more expensive, but if so, maybe, you know, for those of you who like to grow things, you can get your garden going on. Hey, a garden, that's a good idea. Write that down. That's a good idea. A garden is a good idea, that you can grow your own vegetables. You know that no pesticides are being put on them or anything like that. I even use this, it's called a vegetable wash. And you just use it to wash your fruits and your vegetables, you know, to make sure all the pesticides and waxiness is all out. So those are some of the things I did along with exercise. Now you want to make sure that you get your exercise in. You can try the Billy Blanks, you can try the Shanti, you can try the Turbo Jam, you can try all kind of things, the yoga, the Pilates, all of that. But you want to make sure that you get eating in as a priority. Get exercise in as a priority, because as you lose weight, you want to kind of tone up. So you want to, you don't want to be real flabby, you know, because you've lost weight and now you get all the skin sagging. So you really want to tone up while you're losing weight. So those are just some of the things that I've done, and maybe those things can help you, you know, to get a jump start or to get going, or, you know, even to just think about it, because that's where it starts. It starts with a thought. And when you put that thought into action, hey, that's half the battle. Now you're doing it, and you want to make sure that you're doing something, okay? Each and every day, I thought I was going to go jogging today, but it started snowing a little bit, so that counted that thought out. So maybe I'll do some Shanti, you know, just you know, work it out a little bit. So I want to make sure that I do something. Maybe I'll go ride on the bike, or maybe you know, just go up and down the stairs washing clothes. I mean, you have to make it fit your lifestyle. And as we have already talked about, it's a change of lifestyle. So it's not just about getting in shape to go to that wedding or your class reunion or anything like that, but it's a change of lifestyle. So you won't have to worry about the high blood pressure. So you won't have to worry about the sugar diabetes. So you won't have to worry about the heart attacks and the strokes. You won't have to worry about those things so much so if you know that you have done all that you can do to make sure that you are in shape, to make sure that you are being the best you. So you've seen and you've heard what I've done for me, but you gotta make it work for you. And then when you lose your desired weight, you'll be able to shout.